Sup guys, so I just received my order from Liebeard Racing. I ordered three things. First, the heavy duty D10 spring for the transmission, heavy duty gear selector spring for the transmission too, and I finally ordered a slim fan from Liebeard. Universal one, all the attached. So today we gonna go ahead and install all this.
So hard to chew. My nut.
All my stuff ready. Just jack a little bit the car on block so I could fit the jack under better. Just fit the jack under the transmission and the engine. I got all my tools, got my Corona. So let's do this.
My loved. My loved. So hard to chew. My loved. My loved. So hard to chew. My loved. My loved. So hard to chew. My loved. My loved. So hard to chew.
So the best way I can explain it is like, when it's hard to explain on, like when you don't feel it, but like when you push into gear, it's very like crisp, like you know you're in gear, you have no doubt about it. And for the gear selector spring, the best way to explain it is like when you go from second to third, you don't have to like guide your shifter to third. Like as soon as you get to neutral, this goes straight up. So all you have to do is push it. Like the second to third, bang, let's go. I'm gonna have to do more driving to as first like feeling like that. It's pretty good, man. I like it. It's a pretty cheap upgrade too. So I think it's worth. Back to the first gear when you go from second to third. I like it.